Oh, this looks so good. Okay, see if I care. We have a Cassante too. We have a solid front line. I'm very excited. Hi, YouTube. It's still the... Well, actually, no. It's the 24th now. Because I'm playing overnight. It's midnight. Wish me luck. Hi, babes. Remember to subscribe, hit that like button, and push that notification bell so you don't miss me and all of my glory. No, now let's get back to the video. Babe.
So... Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Whoa. Damn. My level 2. She didn't get level 2 before me. That's fucked. Oh, cool. I still got level 2 before her. What the fuck?
This is as far as my eyes can roll.
What the fuck is that?
Burn out that cannon.
That ward is supposed to go on temp raptors. I hate life, man. Thanks for the follow, love. Kill. I low-key want a diver. Me, my cooldowns, man. Still silver 4. Doesn't matter how well I perform. That's how it's starting to feel. Would I rotate to? None of it. None of it. I invite you to go take a look at the match history. My last game on, my support absolutely gave up on playing and just started AFKing in front of people. An enemy has been slain. So that was a thing. Now if this ward doesn't fucking place. Oh my god. You have no, I was so pissed. Early first push, I literally tried to get a ward on raptors and it placed right here. And like, I actually had my cursor at the exact same location and it just wouldn't place. And I'm sat there like, what the fuck? It was such a tragic day for me. It was a real tragedy for everyone involved. I was the only person involved, but still. Okay, it was tragic for me. I was not a happy camper. I think we're gonna see Nidalee again. Yeah. Okay. You know what time it is? Execute time. Do you think I can actually back here? No way they let me back here. Nope. Yeah. I should have just executed! This one game, died twice. Right? Rotated to every objective. And I could not, for the life of me, do anything. Like, we need... winning games, like, me performing well is only 1/5 of what needs to happen on, like, any game played. Right? Oh. That was a very, very bad cue. There's five... Like, there's 4 other people here that I'm playing with. I'm, like, I ganked every lane to try and get people to, like, get some kills. No. I tried so hard. I was pinging everyone. I was pinging everything. I did everything I possibly fucking could. I'd say plate gank top. Top looks good. I know she's not trying it. Like, this is my solo account. Like, you know, I think you should have, like, a solo account, an alt account for when you're too tilted to play properly on your competitive account. a duo account, if you want a duo, with the MMR, like, meant for duos. And then, yeah. But I only have 1 EUS account, and it's this one, and that's all I plan on continue having, the 1 EUS account. Eventually I might, like, have a duo account for EUS, but for now, this is it. So was mine. I had like a 84% win rate, and then it just slowly started going down and down and down.
We interrupt this video for a message of cleanliness. After a long, hard game of grinding, don't use those dirty, plastic, germ, bacteria-riddled loofahs on your gorgeous gamer skin. Use Sud Scrub instead, an antimicrobial, eco-friendly scrubber made for gamers who like to make clean plays and stay even cleaner. You can find my affiliate link in the description below. Now let's get back to the video.
Jesus Christ.
Enemy double kill. Bring it down a notch. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
But my stomach is killing me. I think I'm cramping again. Okay. Pain kills taken. Ow. Got some tower gold. Nope. Do not get to be there for tower gold. Oh, nice. That's lovely. Do not have R for her, or fear for her. Hello?
pylons.
Take everything you have, Freddy? What are you talking about? Bet you I'm gonna have teammates next game that performed as well as I did this game. And then I'll perform, I don't know. At this point, I have no idea. I'm just here to be here. I'm very tired. Oh, at least I did a bunch of damage.